First day back at school. I never knew so much could change in just a couple of... Was that? Nothing. It was nothing. Yee-haw! Wow. That was feeble. What's your problem, Pete? Life's good. Aunt May's getting stronger every day. You finally got a girlfriend. Maybe not the one you figured on, but still. And hey, Harry's back. I just hope he can stay off the globulin green. Last thing I need is the return of the Green Goblin. Only thing more horrifying is double date at Flash Thompson's. Or...
Eddie Brock?
Alarm. It's coming from the museum. But Eddie... gone. Oh man, I'm losing it. Goblin? Venom? Who's next? How come those two are suddenly so cozy? Whoa, Pete, chill. You don't get to be jealous. You're with Lit...
Did either of you see Eddie Brock?
No. Why?
He's gone. Assuming he was ever here. No. Venom. He's got the symbiote. Gotta be sure. This is where I buried the symbiote. Under a ton of cement. And it's undisturbed. So I didn't see Venom. Maybe Eddie's back. Maybe it's all in my head. Either way, without the symbiote, Venom's gone for good. Now my biggest problem will be explaining where I went to Liz.
Knew if I made you paranoid enough, you'd lead me right to the one I love. Thanks, bro.
Hey, Flash. Hope you don't mind me crashing your party. Truth is, I plan on crashing a lot of parties this year. So if you run into my bro, Pete, tell him we'll see him soon.